is also known as Mr. Moreau.
Yes, we're getting Chris Phelps today. We're at the Wine Center, and this is Chris Phelps. Is that short for Christopher?
It is indeed. My mother calls me Christopher.
Your mother? Where does your mother live?
She lives in Inverness, Northern California.
California.
Yeah.
And you are about to tell me how you got into the winemaking business.
Correct. Well, I was in Bordeaux. I just finished school, and just sort of a chain of events that were providential. I met Christian Moex, whose family owned Chateau Petrus and a number of other properties, which relied mainly on Merlot, I might add, on the right bank of Bordeaux, and ended up working for him for a number of months at one of his properties near Saint-Emilion, which was a real trial by fire.